I'm wearing Gaurav Gupta, obviously. I'm in his store. The first time I wore Gaurav Gupta was for an award night. I wore an orange color gown. I was just amazed at how it just fitted me perfectly well. I love how he does poetry with his work. It's like so fluid, it's beautiful, it's so modern, yet it's traditional in its own way. I love his colors. I love his embroidery. I love the hard work he puts in for every piece. And I'm just very happy to be here for Gaurav.
This is our first store in Hyderabad ever, and this is 15 years of our brand, and I am very, very, very excited to be in Hyderabad. It is, it's a dream come true. We've got amazing partners here. Dheeraj and Priyanka are very passionate about the project, and so are our other partners here, Trisha and everybody. This is a very, very exciting moment for me because Hyderabad has a very special place in my heart. When I started selling clothes in Hyderabad, Hyderabad was not a ready market. It was still very conservative. Hyderabad has this keen sense of design and keen sense of wanting something more pure and original, and they really appreciate art. And I think that's the dialogue I had with Hyderabad as a market. And all the weddings now, from like I dressed Veena Reddy at Pinky Reddy's son's wedding for her cocktail, or this, and I saw at least like 100 or 200 people wearing my clothes at that wedding as well. So there really is been a design change or philosophy change in Hyderabad, and this was the right moment for us to do the store. We do bespoke women's wear. We do custom made clothes for weddings, for brides, for grooms, for the families. And this is the perfect time for us to open the store. First of all, it's original design. It is, it's very unique in the sense of unique selling point. Yeah, it's sculpted. It is very kind of timeless. It's Indian, but still very global. It's Western as well at the same time. So it is, and also it's slimming. It's very flattering. Even our menswear is very new and sexy, and it's very kind of, it's very young in its feeling. And it's experimental, it's something new, but something which is still very sophisticated. That's what is unique about us.